shot attempt here. Shot score. We get our first goal of the game, and who else than number 10, Josh Fagan. Score. Marcus Turner with the goal. 2-0 Concordia. Lee to Cook. He scores. St. Mary's gets on the scoreboard. It is Hayden Cook, their offensive go-to guy. One Cook saving the shot off of that. And another save by Cook. Two outstanding saves in a row. Shot on the way. Score. And boy, that was just too easy. Stephen Cassidy out of San Clemente and a transfer from Sonoma State. Clancy. Shot on the way by Cook and a beautiful save by Cook. Shot on the way. Save is made. Kick it up top. Bannon rips it and scores! And for Zach Bannon, that's his second goal of the game. Right now, he's corralling that ball. Rico to Cook. Score! It just has to be a whole lot more Hayden Cook if they're going to hang around. Marcus Turner shoots and scores. And for Turner, that's his second goal of the game. 11-2, the Eagles are soaring. Shot, score. Austin Rico. Shot on the way, score! Stephen Cassidy, give him a hat trick. Deacon's wide open. He shoots, he scores. The fifth of the game for Fagan. And Concordia opens up their 2013 season with a 22-9 victory.